Well, it may now be a little bit easier to put one of these stores in tonight, a very lengthy public comment portion of the meeting. People on both sides of the issue came out.
In favor, signify by aye. Aye.
In a vote of 6-2, with one council member abstaining, the Sacramento City Council revised the city's superstore ordinance passed in 2006.
This is a very, very real issue. There are people who don't have the ability to get in their car and drive 5 miles to a grocery store to get fresh fruits and vegetables. And we should have that opportunity presented to us.
With the vote, the council repealed a previously required wage and benefit study. They also voted to make 3 exceptions to the requirement that superstores conduct an economic impact analysis, which can cost thousands. Exemptions would include planned developments, including Delta Shores and North Natomas, expanding existing stores by less than 25%, and food deserts, or populated areas where affordable food is hard to find. The Planning Commission will reserve the right to say otherwise, and all stores will still require a conditional use permit.
Like many things in the council, not black and white, a lot of gray. I certainly see real arguments and vantage points from both sides.
Before the vote, supporters of the 2006 ordinance spoke passionately.
Repealing this ordinance will make Sacramento worse one day at a time. We need to promote and protect small businesses.
Those in favor of change voiced their concerns as well.
The lack of affordable and healthy foods in our city is a real problem. We'd like you to become part of the solution. And
Terrell Fong and Kevin McCarty, the 2 no votes. Bonnie Pinnell abstained. Live in Sacramento.